Webinars have been part of B2B and B2C industries and are still in use for brand awareness and lead generation activities. Webinars pull audiences who are already interested in the business and are more likely to be in a relationship with an organization afterward. Webinars are one of the major tools for delivering content marketing strategies and preferred by nearly 61% of marketers. Webinars are nothing but a digitized version of seminars. Usually, four types of people are involved in webinars: speakers, moderators, the promoters, and the audience. Marketers invest their efforts to make webinars successful. Their goals are to create business opportunities with the participants. However, not all webinars turn out to be successful against the expectations. Here are six ways of designing webinars that could deliver more business. 1. Define your goals. Every business activity must have an objective. Similarly, for webinars must have a goal. What do you want to achieve? Which audiences are your target? Are you planning to share knowledge or promote your products? What are your expectations from the audiences after the webinar is over? All these questions would help you define your goal for the event. Unless your goal is well defined, most likely, the script and the agenda of the event will fall apart. 2. Design the script. Make sure you create the script keeping webinar objectives in mind. Scripts are the guidelines or maps of the entire webinar. It tells you if you are going in the right direction or not. It would also help you make a sales pitch that is not overly promotional but encourages action. The script should be designed keeping the audience in the center. Content of the script should have more takeaways, example, what values and knowledge would the audience like to get from the webinar session. 3. Hire best thought leaders. Most of the time, audiences are pulled by the speakers. Thought leaders are not just any speakers who could face the camera and speak fluently, but they are the knowledge house and experts in the field of specific domains. They know how to influence people and also understand the crowd reaction, which helps them change the flow of the session accordingly. 4. Identify the channel to promote webinar. It's necessary how you plan to promote your event. Make good use of social media platforms. Most of the B2B companies use LinkedIn as the first choice to promote their webinars. If the business is close to attract youth, then platforms like Facebook and Instagram could be the best choices. Email is also the first and foremost choice to inform participants who have registered for the event by filling the sign-up forms. These emails could be designed with attractive captions and subject lines to increase open rates. 5. Select right platform. Now, since the goal is defined, the script is prepared, the speaker has been identified, the channel for promotion has been picked, it's the time to select the right platform for conducting the webinar. The platform should provide convenience to the participants to interact with the presenters. It should have features to chat, raise your virtually, and submit polls when requested. 6. Practice makes you perfect. Do not go live unless you are well prepared. Practice with your team members and note areas of improvement. Make changes on the slides based on feedback received. Work on your flow by connecting each slide content. Prepare answers for expected and unexpected questions asked by the audience. These 6 methods would help you prepare for the much-awaited webinar that could show positive results in the promotional and lead generation objectives. It depends on your planning for the webinar with the right script, content, and technology. In addition to the mentioned points, you should send notifications to the participants in advance of the event. Also, inform them when you have uploaded the recording of the webinar for their future references. GoFounders community members actively receive notifications for upcoming and previous webinars. They use in-house developed webinar tools to have uninterrupted webinars with advanced interactive features. Link is below to know more.